Get you out to Delta and Archbold. Tipping off, and Archbold's Noah Gonzalez. Nice save off the steal and laying that up and in with the right hand. Now it's Delta's Hunter Trenson-Reigart driving and laying that one in. Back to Archbold as Trey Tubbold hits the three. Count it. Then it's Ethan Higgins. Gonna score down low. Kind of a pirouette, reverse layup. Then more from the Blue Streaks. Elijah Zimmerman hitting the tough floater. Archbold all over Delta tonight, 64-23.